YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Halo 4. Last left off, we are about to get told what we're gonna do by Lasky, so let's continue.
God, you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the vent, you're not. And Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Man, that Pelican's outfitted for a fight. Jeez.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
Okay, so I wonder what happens next.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Oh yeah! Now this is gonna be fun. What, am I gonna fight the Pelican? Because if I am, that is gonna be so beast! Oh my gosh, am I actually gonna fly it?
Attention, all hands. Final call. Secure all holds and prepare for immediate departure.
No way, I'm flying it.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check.
Awesome.
Auxiliary boosters, check. All right, keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Let's go! Dude.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Huh.
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications,
this is
awesome. Forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Oh, we have Spartan lasers. Oh, yeah. No, this is gonna be fun. Oh crap! Missed. Oh yeah! Eat it! Eat it! Oh, missed. Oh, that would be awesome if I got a 2-for-1. Man, this is awesome. Okay, so... do we land? Because I don't want to leave this thing. I don't think we have to leave it. Guess got no choice. Crap. Well, that sucks. I don't want the jetpack. Is there a Promethean vision? No crud. Well, this is gonna be fun. Time to kill us some Prometheans and get the Didact.
Slight complication. There are millions of transmissions passing through this structure, not simply the ones controlling the movement through the satellite shield.
Can you isolate the satellite communications?
Not quickly, and shutting them all down is not an option. But destroying the system's attenuators should flood the network. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on their way back to Earth, they could overload the attenuators remotely.
Huh.
We'll handle it.
That's hardly the point.
Oh, crap.
The attenuators are housed in Faraday enclosures. I bet there's a release around here somewhere.
Oh, hey, I have a jetpack.
Okay, the structure contains three central attenuators. Sever those connections and we should be good.
Oh. Of course.
Knight!
Yes, yes, I know. Yep, I did not think that one through. Dang. Did not think that one through. Damn.
Knight!
Man, I got to get the Watchers first. They're the most threat. Where are they? There goes one. Use my assault rifle for the other one. There we go. Ouch. Oh crap. Nope. No. Bugger. Bye bye world. Yep. I did not know you could fall to your death. Crap. Dang.
Knight!
There we go. Took care of him. Yes, yes, I know how to destroy that. I just gotta take them out one at a time and just be careful. Man, I gotta take out that Promethean Knight. He's like the most threat. Crap, man. This is so not fair. I'm almost already out of ammo for my assault rifle, what the heck? What if I can hit that? No. Okay. Oh crap, oh crap. How many guys are left? I just got an idea. When he's walking back, that is when I'm gonna assassinate him. Ah, come on. That is so not fair. Should have had him. Turned around that last second. Oh, hello. Heck yeah.
Knight!
Oh my gosh, I hate Promethean Knight so much. Promethean Knights are such a pain. Bring it closer, my assault rifle. There we go. Come on, gotta kill him. Jeez. Where'd you get him, ugly? This is gonna be hard, isn't it? Oh great, where'd he go now?
Knight!
somewhat ammo. There we go. It's much better. Prometheanites. Really hate them. Really do. It's such a pain in my bum. Screw you. There we go. How do we turn it off? Oh, hi. Severe lag. Dang.
Second attenuator. Up ahead.
Yeah, over there looks like. Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, can't move. Crap. Please don't tell me they're all coming for me. I know I have to destroy that. I'm not stupid. Yay! Got him. That's one less Prometheanite. Jeez. Crap. What did he have? A hard light shield? Hard light shield's not gonna really help. Oh man, there's a lot of them. Now for the underlings. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna run back and get me ammo. Still doing good on time. Okay. Oh, hello. Please, no Prometheanite. Oh, yep. Crap. Do not want to die. No thanks. Not ready to die. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.